Vaccination. Objective: to learn about vaccination, working of a vaccine and types. A vaccine is a preparation intended to produce immunity to a disease by stimulating the production of antibodies. Vaccines include suspensions of killed or attenuated microorganisms or pathogens. When pathogens such as bacteria or a virus enter the body, white blood cells called lymphocytes or B cells recognize them as antigens and produce antibodies. This process of production of specific antibodies is known as immune response. These antibodies destroy the antigens. However, the antibodies remain in the body to fight future infections. A vaccine mimics the pathogen or antigen. When vaccinated, the immune system responds by producing antibodies to that particular antigen. This response is called the primary immune response. Along with the antibodies, memory cells are also produced in the primary immune response. If antigens invade again, memory cells recognize them and produce antibodies. This response is called as the secondary immune response. Types of vaccines. Live attenuated vaccines. These vaccines contain a virus or bacteria which is weakened in a laboratory to the point where it is still alive and is able to reproduce but cannot cause serious illness. Examples of live attenuated vaccines are used those against tuberculosis, rabies, and smallpox. Inactivated vaccines. Dead pieces of disease-causing microorganisms, usually bacteria, comprise inactivated vaccines. Examples of inactivated vaccines are hepatitis A, hepatitis B, poliovirus, cholera, and typhoid. Summary: a vaccination is a preparation that mimics pathogens and initiates production of antibodies against themselves. The antibodies and memory cells produced remain in the body to encounter any future invasions of that particular pathogen.